SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to check photo privacy settings on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Some of the apps that you install on your iPhone are going to want access to your photo library. There can be varying levels of access depending on the app, but you can see and change this access through a menu in the Settings app. You can find this information by opening Settings, scrolling down, and choosing Privacy and Security. You can then tap on the Photos option here, and here you'll see the apps that currently have access to your photos. So if you select one of these options, then you can see the different options that that specific app has. So if you want to revoke its access to your photo library, then you could choose the None option, and it will no longer be able to access the pictures that you have stored on your camera.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.